without other ideas, I will not be able to be a good MP. I'm going to a second term. I know the second term will be much more difficult than the first. And that's why I will need everybody. I will be a unifier, I will be humble, and I will be committed to the work before me. I promise the people I will continue to work hard. I will be respectful and I will be humble. I will be the same simple, caring person that I used to be. And I will never allow this thing to make me different.